Yes, what does it mean for you to be a part of this year's festival?
Oh, I can't put it into words. But then the entire film is not in words either, because we just make monkey noises. Very exciting. Steve did an amazing script, and we've gone from a script to a single camera in his flat all the way to Leicester Square to the Fright Fest. So it's an amazing journey. It's great.
Obviously, it's a unique concept for a film. Can you talk about your character and embracing your inner animal?
That was quite a challenge. We were chatting a bit after Steve wrote this amazing script about how we might make it into a new meta language, and how we might find that. And then he decided that it might be a good idea if I tried to play this alpha male. So it was quite an exciting and also funny journey to see if we could really embrace that and enter the monkey psyche. The biggest disappointment about this film is that you don't get to see the fantastic script that Steve wrote. I've been pushing him to try and bring out a version with subtitles so you can actually read the words. But it was actually a great shame not to say those words, but it was also a brilliant exercise in trying to find a different way of communicating, and it makes you concentrate on other aspects of the acting, which was fascinating. Amazing team of people. I haven't got any words to describe Julian Barrett, except a genius. And I did a bit with him, that was great. And of course, Noel as well. Toya was the first gig I ever went to as a child. And then suddenly I'm working with her in South London. So it's been a brilliant group of people. Every now and then you get a great alchemy of people who come together who are all really great. And we had a great time, so it was very enjoyable. Currently unemployed, actively seeking work. Nothing very exciting. Maybe Steve will make another film and I'll get a job one day.
Obviously, we know what Steve can do in front of the camera, but what's he like as a director?
Not great. A bit moody, a bit difficult. Just tediously talented and his same old unstressed, calm presence. And of course, he's a genius actor, so he has a perfect eye for that. And he gets all the right people, so that looks after itself. So it's been brilliant.
Are you a horror fan yourself? And why? No, why don't you like horror? And why do you think other people do?
Not a big fan. Totally scared and have big trouble watching them. But I like the psychological aspect of horror rather than the scary, strange faces that look like dolls. So, delighted to be here, but won't be going into any of the screenings of any of the scary films.